versus Joy.
Three, two, one.
See some dirt and shit combos, let's go. Hey, grab the dope combo starter. Good roll through there. Go damage. Frame data, take the superior frame data of Sheik here. This is gonna be shooting. Here we go, 40%, 50%. Really nice here. Nice to play with the movie as well. Keep the center stage, not really going for any of the rest of this video. Very nice here by the way. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I love the platform stuff here by Little G. And on top of the platform, this is really gonna help there. Yeah, good defensive play by Sheik, by Little G. That was holding Sheik in the show pressure. Let's see what we're gonna do here. I'm not taking too much damage. Looking for the drag down F smash, but unfortunately, we're gonna get the first drag down there. Up there. What are we just kind of morbid about? Not really. Oh, good. Trying to punish you a bit. Very difficult to punish.
Wow.
Dying super early. Super unfortunate there by Lil G. Okay, good. Good shield there by Lil G. Just hold on to it. Okay, oh, yep, that's a kill. Really nice needles. This flapping fish, bouncing fish, jobbying fish. Hold on, good grab by Little Joey. My shield pressure there from the bomb, making the Little Joey not draw. Okay, let's see what we can do now. What can we do here in the corner? So I think one of the things that Little Joey is doing really well is getting out of corner with offensive options here and just starting a little combo. Oh, nice drag down up air. Oh, one more up air. Oh, good back air, clean him out. Okay. Dash type, no problem. Oh, down air's into the bomb, and that takes so much damage for it. Let's see what we can do here. No jump here from Little G. Oh, yeah, saved it for last minute. Okay, good get him back. Oh, looking for needles dirt here onto the platform. First, he doesn't get it. Okay, let's see what we can do. Is that back killed? Oh, unfortunate DI there by Little G. Okay, let's see if we can clear the stock out. Okay. Damage here. Air dodge is really out there. This is from the left beam. It is out. Now I have to run the possible. I always have to go with the this. Clean out this stock and then do a dirty combo to do it to them. Oh, 100% off stage. Oh no, didn't grab ledge. I think I can. Oh, unfortunate. There from Little G getting hit by the ball.
Oh, I know, but I'll hit you with a fire eventually.
Okay, see where they're gonna go next. Okay, let's see what Little G's gonna do. You're gonna seek streak, swap it up. How's he gonna play this?
Start the battle!
Alright, sticking the Sheik. Okay, he has really good combos. He just. Jonathan. Okay, up next we have.
One, go!
So, Lil G was doing really well with his combos. Find kills there, the end. Joey got some ridiculous early kills. Kind of takes the tide of the battle. Here we go, good falling forward there. Really damage. Okay, let's see. Breaks up the jab there with F pull. Sheik combo, bring data. Let's see. Here we go. Yeah, drag down onto the platy. Okay, let's see what we're doing here. Yep, Lil G bailing out. It's good dash attacking right here. Good dash attack. So I think needles at ledge here with bouncing. Little G trying to get over there. Oh, really good up the kill there. Not expecting that at all. Step from the strong. Good grab. Again, shield pressure from that ball exploding. Hey, oh, yeah, the drag down. He's a drag down menace. Drag down my balls, bro. Oh, and it keeps going. The up air, the drag down. Drag down this nuts, bro, into your mouth. Let's go. Okay, here we go. So that was really good percent there. Little G now landing. Okay. Yeah, really good return. Get hit by that jab. Yeah, good awareness from Little G. Not to jump on that one. But he does get the grab, but it's okay. He will return. Recovering the ledge. Oh, no. Hits him by the bomb. Flying car, bro. Okay, let's see what we got here in the corner. Lil G still up, but 2% really good tech chase read there. Down smash covers both tech in place and tech roll behind. Okay, let's see what we got here. Yeah, go single needle dirt. Lil G, you are fucking naughty, my friend. Okay, we hold shield here on ledge. Joey needs Lil G needs one drag down up air or something like that, or one punching fish, and he should be dead. Okay, look for the back air. Okay, up airs from Joey. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Oh, looking for the up smash. Back throw is not gonna kill. But he's putting Lil G in a precarious position. Makes it back, no bother. Oh, that was a drag down, Okay, forward air, nice. Okay. Oh, nice grab, forward throw, okay. Oh, so close. Oh, he's looking for that single dirt needle. Oh, down air. He is playing really well on short here. Oh no, the tongue beats feet. What the fuck is this doing? Okay, good catch, attack by Little G. He's looking for those needles. Okay, let's see what we're doing. Oh, really nice spot mode. Very nice by Little G. Right, let's see what you can do here. Star combo. Yeah. Oh, really nice run through there. Yeah. Under, aware. Okay, here we go. Yeah, drag downs. Drag down these nuts for days. Okay. Good. We kind of back air there. Oh, and he's trading here. This Sheik is crazy trading. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Yeah, okay, here we go. 60% off. Let's see what Little G can do. He can get needle combo set up in about 20% to kill. Oh, up air. Uh-oh. 30% here from Joey. Okay, Little G, take this away. Okay. Okay, looking for the bomb drop set up there from Joey, but unfortunately he doesn't get it. The upbeat kill as well, he's trying to be a sneaky beaky. He's going back in. Good shield by Lil G. And then falls for the landing back air, unfortunate. From Yeah, unlucky man.